Closer. Is that better? Okay. My name is Mary Susan Dougherty. I do not have a child in the Sullivan County school system at the moment, nor do I have grandchildren coming to Sullivan County. But I'm here to ask for you to please, please consider putting a pool in the new school. I know it's expensive. I know it's something that is a little bit of a sore subject. But 8 years ago, for those of you who weren't around, we fought to save Central High School's pool. 8 years ago, we did that. We accomplished that. And every year, except for one, we have had one or more students represented at state from Central High School on our swim team. And if you cannot make it a, try and do a regional team, that way our children can compete with the bigger schools. So please, please, don't take it off the agenda and consider. And to the County Commission members that are here this evening, please, please consider this with our lakes in the area. At least teach our children to tread water so we know when they go to those lakes, they can be safe. And that is all I have to say, and I thank you for your time. Merry Christmas and Happy New Year.
Thank you very much.
Lastly, and I